China has confirmed the country's first imported case of the Zika virus. The patient, a 34-year-old male who is now recovering with normal body temperature and fading rash, had recently travelled to Venezuela and showed symptoms of fever, headache and dizziness. Last week, the World Health Organization announced the mosquito-borne Zika virus is linked to an outbreak of birth defects in Latin America, which risks spreading to Asia and Africa.